I like it when we as humanity, with our brains, can figure out something 100 years before we even have a chance or hope to detect it. So the fact that 100 years ago, Albert Einstein and collaborators could come up with a theory that would predict something that we see today, that took all of our engineering might, all of our theoretical power, and computational expertise is amazing to me.
Another reason why we should be excited is because so far everything that we know about the universe is because of light or electromagnetic spectrum. Now we can see the whole universe in gravitational waves. That is just like saying that we were deaf all this year and now suddenly you can hear sound. And there is so much more to explore.
This means that tech is playing in the big leagues. This is tech playing at the frontiers of human knowledge. This is really a watershed moment. We're seeing a phenomenon that is deep in the guts of physics. It's something that really is part of the fabric of nature, and we're getting to witness it. My colleagues are part of the team that made the human race able to do this. That's extraordinary.